The holidays are here, which means family, good food, and waking up on Christmas morning to presents under a brown Christmas tree that died because you haven't watered it since the day after Thanksgiving. At least, that's what normally happens. With an Arduino, an aquarium pump, and a little help from Santa, this year will be different. I got the idea for this project when I found this little water pump online. It's meant for aquariums, and it's supposed to be fully submerged, and it just pulls water in one side and pumps it out the top. I also bought some tubing so I could give it a test, and it ended up being much better than I was expecting. It pumped water out really fast, which is perfect for something like a Christmas tree, which needs a lot of water and seems to run out constantly. I decided to use an Arduino Nano to control everything, and it will know when the tree needs water by using this water sensor that I had lying around tied to the base of the tree. It's not very accurate, but it works pretty well for just detecting whether or not it's in water at all. These sensors have a bunch of exposed copper traces that normally aren't connected to each other, but because water is conductive, they become connected if they're submerged. Now, these sensors aren't super long-lasting, and I only used it because it's what I had on hand. Because these have exposed copper, they corrode when they're left in water for very long, and there are much better capacitive water sensors if you want something that will last a while and not poison your plants. In this case, since the Christmas tree is doomed, it'll do the job. I've included a link to a really good video that explains how these sensors work, as well as the other better type of sensors, if you're interested. This is the full circuit with the 12-volt relay that lets the Arduino control power to the water pump, and an LED that it can use to communicate what it's doing. I have two very curious dogs, and I was worried about the sensor or hose being jostled, the system thinking the water was low, and then pumping gallons and gallons of water onto my living room floor, so I added a failsafe in the code to stop that from happening. If the water level is low, it pumps for a fixed amount of time, then checks the water level again. If it's good, it just goes back to monitoring. But if it still doesn't detect anything, it assumes something's wrong, turns on the blue light, and stops everything until I press the reset button on the Arduino. With the circuit figured out, I just needed a suitable way to mount the business end of the hose to the Christmas tree, and I had exactly one idea. I found this great 3D model of Santa online, and I tweaked it to add a hole down the middle that connects to his mouth, as well as a backing plate so I could tie him to the tree at an angle so he sprayed water into the bowl and not onto the floor. I 3D printed it overnight, and it was ready to go. After that, all that was left was to give Santa a paint job and put everything together. That's it. This was a fun little project, and the Santa makes me laugh every time I see him spewing water into the bucket. There's a parts list in the description if you're interested, as well as a link to the code and circuit diagram. Thanks for watching, and happy holidays.